Lion. Good Thunder, I've always wanted to see him.
Our finals are sponsored by M. Norton Arabians, Arnold and Andre Fisher of Pine Plains, New York. This class is an International Arabian Breeders Sweepstakes class. $10,000 going to the champion. Our end game now closes and our class is at the normal trot.
Are you over here?
No.
You want a white feet?
No. Whatever.
Okay.
It's this one right here.
One white foot.
Strong trot, ladies.
Okay, we'll check it
out. Strong trot.
That real exciting. Yeah, that's probably him. He had a low number. That's pretty. Wow. That one. The bay?
In the front.
That was Lennis, huh?
Right here.
Who's that? Oh.
Now walk your horses, please. All walk, please.
Ooh. Ooh. We're getting better.
Yeah, her face still gonna be tired.
Right there is nice. What's that? Okay.
And now the strong trot, please. The strong trot.
I like to stay in the back here.
The epitome of an English pleasure horse.
Oh, this one's good.
The strong trot.
I like that one, Tammy. Or maybe your chestnut. Who am I looking at over there? Is it? These two aren't very exciting.
This one here should be doing fine.
I'm sure all of you out there have favorites in this class. Let's
not
hear about it.
That's pretty. The safety team's doing bobbing, though.
Please, the far end of the arena, and let's bring them in on live, along with a show of
Really, they are beautiful.
And we will be getting with entry number 149. Congratulations, top 10. Entry number 149 is Shane, sired by six nominated Stallion Barbary. His 1992 sweepstakes winnings are $500, and for the years 84 to 92, $500. Sweepstakes nominated. We congratulate entry number 238. U.S. Nationals Top 10 Alliance. Sci-Fi National Sweepstakes nominated Stallion Aladdin Bell. National Top 10 and honors to entry number 351, Good Under. Sired by Sweepstakes nominated sire, Wisdom. $2,000 in sweepstakes winnings this year and $5,900 for the years 84 to 92. National Top 10 honors, we congratulate sweepstakes nominated horse entry number 493, Jim A. Ray Review. $7,125 in sweepstakes money this year. And $16,875 overall. We congratulate U.S. Nationals Top 10 entry 618, Spectrum PR, sired by nationally nominated sweepstakes stallions promotion, winner of $1,500 sweepstakes prize money this year. Entry number 630, U.S. Nationals Top 10, 630, Caulfield. Sired by sweepstakes nominated stallion Barbary, winning $3,000 this year alone in sweepstakes prize money, $8,400 overall. Entry number 696. We congratulate top 10 winners to Ryan A. Gaines Hope. Sired by nationally nominated sweepstakes sire High Hopes. $1,800 in sweepstakes money overall won by this entry. We congratulate now and give honor to top 10, placing entry number 700. Ferrari's Classic, sired by nationally nominated sweepstakes sire, Sam's Ferrari. $1,125 this year alone in sweepstakes prize money. National Top 10 honors to entry number 1346, Wise Decision. Sired by sweepstakes nominated sire Wisdom, earning $1,200 this year alone in sweepstakes prize money. And we congratulate National Top 10 placing entry 2086. Sired by sweepstakes nominated sire Sapphire. $618 Spectra PR, sired by promotion. Written to the honor by Bob Phillips and owned by Alicia Guzman Case of Lake Orion, Michigan. Number 618. Thank you.
Almost.
Almost. Get it quick.
Hurry up.
Now the beloved Lightfoot of Red Roses comes to the ring, sponsored by Red Arabians, Dave and Lynn. For the 1992 U.S. Nationals, entry number 149 is Shay. Right down.